he would give you a life-giving water.
Sir, you don't have a bucket and the well is deep. Where would you get that life-giving water? It was our ancestor Jacob who gave us this well. He and his children and his flocks all drank from it. You don't claim to be greater than Jacob, do you?
Those who drink this water will get thirsty again. But those who drink the water that I will give them will never be thirsty again. The water that I will give them will become in them a spring, which will provide them with life-giving water and give them eternal life.
Sir, give me that water. Then I will never be thirsty again, nor will I have to come here to draw water.
Go and call your husband and come back.
I don't have a husband.
You are right when you say you don't have a husband. You have been married to 5 men, and the man you live with now is not really your husband. You have told me the truth.
I see you are a prophet, sir. My Samaritan ancestors worshipped God on this mountain. But you Jews say that Jerusalem is the place where we should worship God.
Believe me, woman. The time will come when people will not worship the Father either on this mountain or in Jerusalem. You Samaritans do not really know whom you worship. But we Jews know whom we worship because it is from the Jews that salvation comes. But the time is coming. And is already here. When by the power of God's Spirit, people will worship the Father as he really is, offering him the true worship that he wants.
The Lord God formed man of the dust of the ground and breathed into his nostrils the breath of life. And man became a living soul. Male and female created he them.
God said, you shall not eat of every tree in the garden.
We may eat of the fruit of the trees of the garden.
For God doth know that in the day ye eat thereof, then your eyes shall be opened, and ye shall be as gods, knowing good and evil.
ശേഷം നിന്റെ സന്തതികൾക്കുമായി ഞാൻ തരും, എന്നെന്നും അത് അവരുടേതായിരിക്കും. ഞാൻ അവർക്ക് ദൈവമായിരിക്കുകയും ചെയ്യും.
Forsaken me! Father. Into your hands I commend my spirit.
മഹായ മനേ.